Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Do we ask ourselves why Allah ordered us to wake up before Fajr to get this sahari? Actually, this good practice for us to wake up with this nice time. This time is very important in the Muslim life. Actually, Allah mentioned that inside the Quran when He ordered Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to wake up every day with this time, when He said, وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَتَهَجَّدْ بِهِ نَافِلَةً لَكْ عَسَىٰ أَن يَبْعَثَكَ رَبُّكَ مَقَامًا مَحْمُودًا. This word tahajjud means wake up before Fajr, like 1 hour, half an hour, to do good worship, not just to eat. You have to pray 2 rak'ah, sunnah tahajjud. I will ask Allah to help us to do this good worship in Ramadan and after Ramadan. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ وَتَقَبَّلَ اللَّهُ مِنَّا وَمِنْكُمْ أَجْمَعِينَ.